Morning class. Okay, so initially I'll go through the college. So the college name Aditya Institute of Technology and Management, Tekali, is sponsored by the society and as the Aditya Educational Society. So which is established in the year of 2001. Okay, and then, this is approved by the AICTE New Delhi. Of course, any engineering college required to approve by the AICTE and as well as the UGC. And then it is permanently affiliated to the JNTU Vijayanagaram. Prior to this one, our college is affiliated to JNTU Kakinada. After that, the Kakinada and Vijayanagaram divided into two universities. So these three districts, Srikakulam, Vijayanagaram, Visakhapatnam districts are affiliated to JNTU Vijayanagaram. So we are permanently affiliated to JNTU Vijayanagaram, JNTU Gurujada Vijayanagaram. Now coming to the accreditations, actually it is one of the top 5 engineering colleges in the AP. Of course in the coastal it is one of the top 3 engineering colleges. So it is accredited by the NBA. So I think Dean ICS has came to you or not? Okay. So he was explained about the accreditation process, all these things. Okay. I think we are a little bit familiar with the accreditation process. So our Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering is accredited initially in 2009. So ETRAM re-accredited by the 2013 and then 2017. And now 2019 it is accredited by the Taiwan. So what do you mean by Taiwan? Taiwan means the graduates which is reviewed from the Aditya Institute of Technology and Management is equal to the graduate received by the different countries like US, UK, or because of this is a Washington Accord. So Washington Accord is a board for the worldwide. So in India, it is MBA and Taiwan. The MBA and Taiwan, it is equivalent to the Washington Accord. That is nothing but the graduates who are